still kiss your broil after garlic in oil. That's
Dino and Jerry lookalikes have it up at a Pasadena nightclub and keep the audience coming back for more. Rat Pack, at least two of the members, Frank and Dean, they ruled Vegas in the 50s, and now you can relive those years at a Pasadena nightclub. Phil Schumann takes a trip down memory lane at Frank and Dean's.
Everybody loves somebody sometime.
Cocktails and a smoke, the soothing sounds of Dino.
Your love made it well.
The screech of Jerry Lewis.
If you still kiss your broil after garlic in oil, that's amore.
A comedy act that wows the crowd.
I think you hit a sour note on that last note.
Then. You think so?
This tribute to Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis is just the kind of entertainment you might expect to find in Vegas. But Frank and Dean's is in Pasadena. A nightclub that's a throwback to the Rat Pack.
I've been collecting pictures since I'm about so high, and it's just been an absolute passion.
Owner Frank Abbadessa says he's Frank Sinatra's number one fan, a fan who in fact became a friend, then built this club as a tribute to that friendship.
He was quite an inspiration to me.
Dubbed the Other Frank by Sinatra, the two men bonded after Frank Abbadessa defended his longtime idol.
This is a letter that I wrote Frank. I wrote a letter to People magazine when the Kitty Kelly book came out, and I knew that Frank was pretty devastated over what was said about him.
Now, after the Other Frank defended the Frank in such a public way, well, Frank Sinatra became a fan of Frank Abbadessa, sent him this signed photo for his wedding, and wrote this touching personal letter, which says in part, "I love you for writing, and I will always be grateful to you for coming to me in this period of my life." And the gifts kept coming. Sinatra gave him this handkerchief at a Caesar's Palace gig.
It's just a prize. He didn't hand a lot of those out.
All this and a lot more on view at Frank and Dean's, a virtual museum paying homage to a time when
men were men, you know, women were women. They dressed up nice. They knew how to party.
On any given night, you'll find Abbadessa on stage. Just like his idol.
He lives inside of me. He's just a great, great part of me.
Phil Schumann, Fox 11 News.